Today, about 11:40 hours, a general worker was handling a piece of metal which was being guided into the building by a crane, and that piece of metal came in contact with the power lines, and he was electrocuted and he fell. He was transported to the Queen Elizabeth Hospital by ambulance and later succumbed to his injuries.
Do you know how long he was an employee of this establishment?
Information is that he joined from Monday this week.